Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today we'll be learning how to view all authorized devices on Steam. And now let's dive right in. Now to view all of your authorized devices on Steam, first open up your Steam app and log into your account, as I've already logged into my Steam account over here. And to proceed to view your all of your authorized device for your Steam account on this interface, at the top right corner of the screen you can see your username available for us with the drop down arrow. Click on your username with the drop down arrow at the top right corner of the screen, and this kind of interface or drop down menu will appear. Click on the second option where it says the account details, and you land on this interface. Now over here guys, at the left side, you're where my mouse is hovering, just below the notification setting guys, you can see there is the authorized devices option available for us. Click on the authorized devices option, and all of your authorized devices for your Steam account will be available over here. You can also remove all of your authorized devices on Steam by clicking on the remove all credentials. With that being said guys, this is the place where you will be able to view all of your authorized devices for your Steam account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.